What's the impact of budget on M&A transactions? Let's listen to the views of the subject matter expert.
There's an interesting update on M&A transactions. It now appears that government wants to levy stamp duty on all securities, whether listed or unlisted. And therefore, any transfer of securities, whether listed or unlisted, is now subjected to stamp duty at the rate of 0.015%.